Hi friends, I am Kala. Welcome to Happy Kitchen. Today we are going to bake a very yummy and delicious and very very healthy ragi and wheat flour cake without sugar. And we are also going to learn how you can make a ganache using a vegetable color. This we are going to use making our fresh malai which we collect daily at home. So it is going to be very very healthy, super quick and super easy, super healthy. So you can give it to your children without any tension. Okay, so let us start. Please go through this video fully and please subscribe to my channel for getting more notifications like this. Thank you. Let us start. Let us start by making a cold bowl as shown in the video. I am taking 3 big spoons of fresh malai and I am going to beat it for 10 minutes. You need to take ice cubes in the lower bowl, and both the bowls you can also refrigerate in your freezer before starting the process. Now I am going to add 3 spoons of powdered sugar. Again beat your malai for 10 to 15 minutes. See, this should be the consistency. After this we will be refrigerating it. Now our ganache is ready. Now we are going to add our organic food color which we made from beetroot. If you want to know how to make it, please refer my previous videos. Wow, what a pretty color has come, you see. Now our ganache is ready. Now we will refrigerate our ganache. Now we will start making our cake. For that I have taken 1 cup milk. In that I am going to add 3 tablespoons of lemon juice. Mix it and keep it aside for 5 minutes. It's been 5 minutes now. Let us check. See, our milk has curdled. Now we will add our dry ingredients. We will take 1 cup atta, 1 cup ragi flour and 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 spoon baking powder, 1/2 a tablespoon baking soda and 1 pinch of salt. Sieve it properly and then we will mix it and prepare a smooth cake batter. Next, we'll be adding 2 tablespoons of melted butter, and with the help of milk or water, we will prepare a very smooth batter for our cake. Wow, our super soft, perfect ragi cake is ready. I have taken this shape of mold because I am making the doll's base. Now I'll cut the cake into the half, and in both the parts I am going to apply 1 spoon sugar syrup and 1 spoon of cocoa syrup. Once it's done, spread the ganache which we have prepared evenly and pour the ganache on the top of the cake and spread it evenly on the sides and clean from the sides and refrigerate for 1/2 hour. Our healthy ragi wheat flour base cake is ready with beetroot ganache. Now you can decorate it as you like. I have done this way. Hope you like it. Please subscribe my channel for getting more notifications like this. Thank you so much.